They say as long as you don't ask for more than your share, the world will never give you more than you can bear. Bear with me. The butt of every joke when other folks will play foul. Life is a bitter tool of ridicule that they plow, enough to make the even great bow. How else can you explain or say how what happened to Junior Seau? Conversations with my pops, crying as he's packing my mother's clothes in a box. It's hard to watch just seeing what type of state he's in. It never dawned on me, like, what if he wants to date again? And if he does, could I accept it? And if he chooses to, would my mother be disrespected? Nobody knows what it's like to become a widower, to lose the one you love and move on. Does that belittle her? Try to reconsider what litters a person's soul. For years I had a problem with reaching for certain goals. What does Satan say to Eve? Just God and the serpent knows. From the day I hit the stage until that final curtain close.
Feeling like getting high to forget about life. Nigga needs something just to feel alright. Let me float away just another day. We looking to wipe the shame or something.
I'm feeling like getting high to forget about life. Nigga needs something just to feel alright.
Let me float away just another day. We looking to wipe the shame or something. Numb the pain.
I used to want to be rich and wife a chick that's gorgeous. Now I just want to help my father pay his mortgage. Now I just want to see my brother finish school and make sure my nieces and nephews are there to see him through. I'm seeing through what you perceive as true. Plus you taught me growing up was more important than being cool. But you would tease him too, being cool was a topic. They told me I wasn't black and said I was adopted. Adopted a style of swag, protect me from what they had in store. But it hit my core, confided within my dad. I compensated to compensate for my melanin. The lack thereof, scared of the inner hailing him. But what's propelling him can make a nigga eyes weld. I never thought I'd see the day my father needed my help. Guess we all gotta grow until the day I touch the grave and that final curtain
close. I'm feeling like getting high to forget about life. Nigga needs something just to feel alright. Let me float away just another day. We looking to wipe the shame or something.
I'm feeling like getting high to forget about life. Nigga needs something just to feel alright.
Let me float away just another day. We looking to wipe the shame or something.
So please don't get this shit misconstrued or be subdued. Let the motherfucking record show. The question ain't why we get high, but why is a nigga low?